Morning. Hi, how you doing? It's Jim. And I'm back. You didn't think I was going to leave it, did you? De-Loused in the Comatorium. We've listened to sides one, sides two, three and four yet to go. So, it's all lined up, ready to go. Everything's recording. I don't really think we need much more of an introduction. Let's go!
Three, two, one.
Oh, that's quiet. Do you recall that's its not lovely. As it suggested, back and call the space in you. We'll drag your halo through the mud and she'll find play. Erupting in a statue's
I made a comment on the last video about the everything seems to be in sort of like the mid range and the top range, and I didn't make it as a complaint, just as an observation really. And obviously it's still here, but I have realised this is produced and mixed by Rick Rubin, so he would know. Bass. That's Flea, isn't it?
Thank you.
lots of really interesting effects choices being made. It sounds like the Doors on steroids. Probably get some, not negative comments, but some comments about I haven't got the lyrics up, so I'm not reading what this is about, but I do know it's about is it a friend of the band or friend of somebody in the band who was very, very depressed and ended up committing suicide, and this record sort of follows that story. But I'm not going to read through the lyrics as we go. I'm just kind of taking it all in as one sort of. It's an amazing soundscape. I think this is all guitars. I'm trying to think of the right words to describe what this is making me feel like, but it's almost as if it's just like my mind or my brain is floating in a sea of nothingness. Pulled back into reality. I love all these little Latin influences, you know, that percussion. A little bit Santana-ish. We'll be right back.
like a cosmic jam. Details. I said on the first video about you just have to latch onto the drums and the bass to sort of, as a course, to steer you through the chaos. And I just realised, I think they are the only instruments also that haven't got effects on them. Now there'll be a cue, EQ'd and have compression and stuff, but I don't think they are being... Like, his voice is so much processing going on there, and the guitars and keyboard notes. It's weird. I mean, it sounds like everything's being played in a different key at times. Piano, really clearly in this ear, electric piano. We have effects on drums now. That sounds amazing. Wow. Oh. Holy shit. Sorry, but holy shit. Oh my God. We'll be turning this over and continuing on our journey any second now. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I don't know. I don't know what they used to destroy those drum sound at the end there, but that was nuts. That's absolutely, it's incredible. Let's keep going. I love it. Absolutely love it. It's crazy, bonkers, chaotic, terrifying at times. But I know it's on a record, so it's safe. It's fine. I don't have to run away. It's not that bad. It's not bad at all. I mean, what am I saying? It's amazing. Yeah, let's crack on. Final side. I'll see you on the next video, whenever and whatever it is. Until then, Jim over and out.